Alright guys, this is going to be a glitch at Cliffside on Call of Duty, World at War. And what you have to do is, you have to go to this bunker right there. So I'm gonna run over there. And I think that's it right there. I have just found this glitch out. No offense if you make fun of me or whatever, I really don't care. What you do is you stand, you have to run and jump into the window and crouch. So you have to stand this matter, jump, crouch, and then you go through the window. So you can go on the other side, and I'll do it again, in case you can see. So you jump and crouch. And then you go through the window. So that you are inside here. You can shoot through the window. But there is another glitch right here, but you cannot shoot through here because it is a wall. So I hope you like it.